How to add automatic transmission fluid to this beast. Okay. This is a generic name brand, which is most common. You can get at TDI parts or ID parts these days. I think it's like $12 per quart, maybe even cheaper, I'm not even sure. As many of you know, Volkswagen has no oil dipstick. But there is a way you can check. One way is through the bottom, which you can research. I don't have the link on me or anything, but yeah, it's the little bolt on the bottom you twist off with a, it's like a Phillips head, not a Phillips head, it's like an Allen key wrench, sort of. But if you need to add fluid, quick way, easy way, you can do it in 2 minutes, is go down here, see the transmission case. I'm not sure of the exact size of the hose, but I'll find out for you in a minute. There'll be a red cap covering your transmission cap and a cork. I'll show you the red cap I do not have on me. I do have a new one somewhere around, but not here. This is the cork. Don't try to... The best way is just get a screwdriver right under it and pop it right off. It usually just goes flying off pretty quickly. Then I connected a funnel to that tube. Try not to splash transmission fluid anywhere, because stuff is real corrosive. Just imagine how it cleans out your injectors. So you put a little funnel in. I recommend testing half a quart at a time if you need some, and then try a little more. So this little setup here took 2 minutes. I'm gonna disassemble it right now. Voila. And this little puppy here. And voila. It looks... And the size of that hose should be, honestly, I didn't buy the hose, I bought this little kit here, it came with the hose on the bottom, but it's like a funnel thingy, which I recommend, it's awesome to have, invest in it. The hose is probably like, standard, I have no idea, but you could probably buy this thing at Walmart, anything, it's like $3, $2, whatever. Well, yeah, this is how you do it. Quick and easy way, always check your transmission fluid. Transmissions are not cheap. I just replaced mine about 2 years ago. It failed at 91,000, I believe. And this was in 2009 I replaced it, 2010. So, it's not fun. Cost me about a little over $2,000. So, have fun, guys. Thanks.